When I met my wife, I was into it by 12 years. When my son was born, I was by 20 years. And so I'm now working on my 43rd book.
Our very first date, and he said, "There are two things you need to know about me. I like the color orange, and I love the Nebraska Husker football team."
My books go through the whole season. They start with the spring ball and the fall practice, and then the season. It goes through the bowl games and the recruiting, the pro draft. So my books are one continuous story of Husker football for 42 years now.
When he's working on his scrapbook, there is nothing else going on. The dining room table's full, card table's full, kitchen counters are full, and we eat in the living room during scrapbook season.
Probably my biggest challenge is the opponent's viewpoints. I started in 1971 when Nebraska played Oklahoma. There was so much media coverage on that. Then I got to thinking, that would be neat to get everybody's viewpoint. So I've gotten over 500 viewpoints and I haven't missed one game in 40 years. How are you today, Gail?
Oh, I'm okay.
Oh, good. My Sunday papers are in, so I got a couple of opponents' viewpoints today, too.
I came home from school one day, and Steve was in tears. And I asked him what was wrong, and he was just sobbing, and he said, "It's Tom Osborne." And I said, "What, did he die?" And then Steve said, "No, worse, he resigned." So that's one of my favorite.
This is a special thank you for his 25 years of being coach. And then this is a special thank you to his family for sharing Tom Osborne for 25 years. And this is the result, 700 pounds of Husker history.